This is a very cool 3D printed vise.